Hello. Building a skeleton for your character can sometimes be a pain. You might start drawing out your skeleton only to discover that once you've made it and it looks great, the bones are in the origin. Now this can be frustrating, so we're just going to delete that. And what I'd like to show you is a little known feature in Maya that really helps speed up the process of generating a skeleton and helps this problem. So we're going to go to our joint tool. Double click to open up the tool settings, and what we're going to do is turn on this projected centering. I can just dock this guy for now. There it is. And what this projected centering does is snap the joint to the center of the mesh that I'm clicking on, which is really handy and really helps speed up the process. So now, just to get started, I'm going to turn on X-ray joints, so make sure that's on in all your viewports so you can see what you're doing. And I'm just going to go up here and disable selection of meshes just to make sure my life's a bit easier and I don't accidentally click on things. You can turn that back on when you're done making the skeleton. And so now, if I do the same thing, I start creating my skeleton. What you see is that our joints show up roughly in the right place. We can go adjust them later, but that really saves us a lot of time. And where this is particularly handy is when you're making things like fingers, which can get really finicky. You can see this tool does a really great job. I'm just clicking the top viewport at the joints, and you can see that the bones all went to the right place, which is really awesome. So we'll hit enter to place that. Go back to my joint tool, start the next finger. So, really handy tool. Oops. There we go. When I'm done, I can just select the child joint, select the parent, and hit P to parent, child, parent, P, and now I have myself a nice looking skeleton ready to go. Now, what I usually like to do, mirror my joints once I'm done one of the sides, and that's it. Turn on projected centering in your joint tools, and happy rigging.